We now know the name of the man shot to death in Des Moines over the weekend. Police say they found Shakur Gibson shot near 6th and Indiana Avenue on Saturday night. Gibson died at the hospital. Investigators believe a fight led up to this shooting. Witnesses told them someone took off running after the gunfire. Police have not named a suspect.